problem with doing a study on lubricants is that when you get it on your hand, you can't open anything. So I got an email from Lisa and my condoms have finally arrived. Yay! So tomorrow, which is Thursday, the whatever the date is, I don't know, I'm really tired. I will be going in at 10 o'clock in the morning to finally move on to doing the positive controls for my condoms and hopefully applying them to the underwear and analysing those. I feel like I've been waiting years for these condoms to arrive.
Oh! I just kicked the weapon tube.
Just sit here and wait for it to warm up. It takes about 7 minutes.
Look, my condoms are here.
This is gross. I've got lube all over my hands. There's my first spectrum for my condom.
I don't know what to do with it.
I honestly don't know what to do with it now.
Do I just chuck it?
Let's go with mates next. My hands. All lubed up so I can't open the packet. The whole time, or apparently not. There we go. Learned my lesson from last time. Oh, I still have lube all over my hands. That's me done for the day. Lisa came in and we decided that we are not gonna start the application to the underwear because I need to figure out what my schedule is first so I can line it up with the dates for the persistence trial and obviously what dates I'm actually available to do those things and what dates the machine is available. So I'm gonna have to go and figure that out. I feel slightly less stressed than I did last time.
This fucker. He's just chilling. Jamie.
So today, after my friends provided moral support and forced me to go see Lisa when she didn't reply to my emails, I got my samples done and analysed fresh, which you will see now.
A little bit of overkill on the petri dish just here. Also, I can't say that word properly, apparently.
This is going to be my technique. Just clean my hands off with some methanol so I don't cross-contaminate. Keep wanting to put the 7. Oh, I like these underwear.
Last samples.
They're all looking very familiar. Familiar? Similar. I meant similar. Interesting. Huh. Very interesting. Oh, that one came up automatically. How interesting. I think something's going wrong. I think because I use the same condom for all of them, as we go through, less lube is getting on the fabric because my spectrums look, I don't know how to describe it. The first time I looked at it, it looked like maybe it was due to the fabric. But now that I'm onto cotton and it's doing the same thing, I'm concerned that I've done it wrong. In my head, it was a good idea to use the same condom in case the lubricant, like, composition was like slightly different if I used another condom. But now I don't know. And I'm scared. But I don't really have time to do it again with different condom. maybe it would have made more sense to use a new condom for each fabric. Oh, I should have asked Lisa about it. Kind of here now, kind of. I don't know if you can see it. I have lube all over my hands. I should, yeah, got it. First. You know, out of all the condoms, I don't think Trojan has that much lube on it. No idea if it affects my study. I am tired.
Honestly, at this point, all I can smell is condoms.
Yeah. Tomorrow, I will be going back in to do day one of my persistence trial. So, I'm gonna have too much footage this week. Last time I was complaining that I didn't have enough footage. This week I'm gonna have too much footage. I might have to split it up into two videos. And if I do, I might post them one week after another instead of 2 weeks gap. But we'll just have to see when I'm editing. But yeah, analyze samples today. Analyze samples tomorrow. Analyze samples on Friday. Analyze samples on next Monday. And then next Thursday? And then Tuesday after that. That's my persistent trials. It's fresh. One day, 4 days, 7 days. 10 days and 15 days. It was going to be 14 days, but the machine is out on what would have been day 14. And if I didn't start it today, then I wouldn't have been able to start it till like April. And considering my dissertation is due in at the end of April, just not okay with that. I saw one of my other lecturers today, Lata, and she watched my vlogs. Because I told a different lecturer, Lorna, about my vlogs, and she posted it to the Biomedical and Forensic Science group on Facebook. So then Lata watched it. So hi, Lata! Oh, it makes me nervous. I don't know why. I mean, maybe it's because if my lecturers watch it, they'll be like, she's doing it all wrong! She's messing up! Even if I'm not, I just get scared. I'm just constantly scared that I'm fucking it up. And also, I swear a lot in my videos. I'm also scared of them judging me for swearing so much in my videos. I'm putting that in, I don't care.